of your sins. You're someone who can get things done. Have it? That definitely matches the description of the totem from Skior's old book. Let's get it to the Underforge.
Aurel Light, Arpa.
I'm still. Thank you.
have to admit, I admire your courage. Most folk in Skyrim wouldn't go near a place like this.
What a curious city. It's so...
The spirit open. Of Skior is with us on this errand. I feel him.
Hello, friend. I can. It might save your life. Mm-hmm.
Good to see you. Until next time.
Ah. I'll show you what I can about protecting yourself.
Still here.
This is not the time for talk. Let's get to the Underforge and see what's...
Hey, watch it. I've got your back.
Hello, friend.
What can I do for you? A citizen of the Rift has asked for our help. It seems that a predator has invaded their home, and someone needs to clear the beast out. I knew we could count on you. Get it taken care of right away. Nobody wants an animal left roaming around in their place.
I've got your back.
Thank you. What was that?
Last mistake.
Asking is that you clean up once in a while. How you can find anything in your half of the place is beyond.
Hey, what are you doing?
I can haul up just as much iron as you in a day, and still manage to clean up my messes.
The light of Auriel cleanse your soul. I will send you back to the shadows.
What can I do for you? I'm sure that the owner of that place is relieved. They certainly came through with the coin. The Jarl of Falkreath has asked for our help. It seems that predators have taken up residence and have been attacking farmers and travelers. Someone's got to head out there and take care of the beasts. Good. I knew that we could count on you. It's simply a beast, but be cautious. The beasts of Skyrim are made of sterner stuff than most.
prepared to die.
Now you'll pay.
Yeah.